Hey guys, it's Michael VSG coming to you with an update. Had my surgery December 29th, 2012. Highest recorded weight, 407. Surgery day weight, 407. Current weight is 185. Let's talk about that. I got a few things to talk about. Hope it makes sense. Hope it ain't too much rambling. I'm going to try to make it a short video. Started this week, over the weekend, wasn't such a good weekend. I pushed all the way up to like 191, which is just right above my middle of my maintenance range. So I cleaned up my eating. I went to the gym. I've been to the gym two or three times this week so far. I'm fixing to go again this afternoon. I lost 6 pounds. It still amazes me that it still works. All I gotta do is clean it up a little bit and it still works. So trust the process, like everyone else says. Know that it works. Mid last week, let's talk about that. I came to the point where I accept who I am. I accept where I've come from. I accept that I don't know where the future is going to bring me. I accept Michael. I accept what I look like now. I can honestly say for the first time in a long time, I am very comfortable in my skin. I'm very comfortable with the way I look. The moment that I accepted myself was like flipping on a light switch. It was a weight lifted off my shoulders. And it feels amazing. I don't look in the mirror and see a 407-pound person. I don't look in the mirror and see flabby, nasty, hanging skin. I see Michael. I like Michael. I like what I see. I'm happy. Do I have the body that I desire? Not yet, but I will. So, it's awesome. It's awesome to have this feeling. The feeling of accepting yourself. The feeling of knowing that I'm good enough. I'm good enough to love myself. So, that's all I got right now. So remember, you're worth being loved. Love yourself. Bye.